views of the water, straight from a page of your favorite author. And the weather's so breezy. Oh. Man, why can't life always be this easy?
It's okay if they shut him off in a little bit, it's okay. He'll be back probably.
Try to hit you with the old till I get flashed by the paparazzi. Things that I hate, things more than
I'm the baddest. Hey, mean, where should I really even start? I got that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my across the street living large. Thinking back to the fact that they did throw my raps on the fast and they sat with the bars. I got two phones, one need a charge. Yeah, they twins, I can tell it. I got big heads coming on the way. I got big.
Yeah. also get a scene view out of the 25. I'm rocking the music.
Two times.
Oh, I got it. I got it.
Got it? All right. Soul finger it is.
Corinne, you're the bag.
Thank you.
Welcome, Storm soccer fans, to Chanhassen Soccer Senior Night. Tonight we are honoring and celebrating our graduating seniors and their parents who supported them. So a very special night for those players. We also like to welcome the Orono Spartans in Metro West Conference play. This evening's soccer match is being played under the rules and policies of the Minnesota State High School League. Therefore, we ask that all players, parents, fans, and officials demonstrate their best sportsmanship at all times. So that together, let's build a tradition of excellence. About 10 minutes before the half, we'll ask the parents of our seniors to assemble at the north end of the field, and I will make an announcement about 10 minutes before halftime. And now the starting lineup for the Orono Spartans. In the goal for the Spartans, Zoe Lopez. At defense, number one, Maya Moore. And midfield, number two, Kayla Kallenbach. At defense, number four, Rylea Dennison. At midfield, number seven, Tess Basil. At forward, number nine, Madeline Dent. At defense, number 12, Celia Dahl. At midfield, number 15, Nora Chenard. At forward, number 18, Kendall Schriefels. At defense, number 20, Margaret Lundell. At forward, number 22, Isabella Bagan. The head coach for Orono is Aaron Murray. And now, the starting lineup for your Chanhassen Storm. In the net, at goalkeeper, number one, Sydney Folt. At midfield, number five, Captain Connolly Cusick. At midfield, number six, Claire Naples. At defense, number seven, Mary McDowell. At midfield, number nine, Valerie Rockatomalala. At forward, number 10, Captain Grace Fogarty. At defense, number 11, Kelsey Brastad. At wing, number 13, Hudson Steer. At defensive mid, number 14, Kaya Burrows. At defense, number 19, Maya Gerding. And at midfield, number 20, Bella Naples. The manager for the Storm is Sammy Gates. Your assistant coach is Molly Samuelson. And the head coach for the Storm is Katie Clark. The national anthem was played prior to our first match this evening, so good luck to both teams. Let's get tonight's senior match underway.
Thank you.
many seniors they have?
Hold on.
Fourteen. We'll probably play if we score and play the fight song right at the beginning of the half, and we'll probably fail.
Okay.
And then you can just play your rock and roll music after we leave.
I can't because I got to announce 14 people at half.
You got to what?
I got to announce 14 girls at half.
So we're going to leave right when half. We're going to play the fight song.
Feel the thunder, lightning and the thunder, thunder, feel the thunder, lightning and the thunder, thunder, feel the thunder, lightning and the thunder.
Settled in before they score.
It's like too much is happening at the same time.
Yeah.
It's a goal kick for the Spartans.
Thank you.
special guest, Anna Flynn, with the play-by-play.
Let's get a hand.
Oh, see you.
The Storm goal kick.
Somebody's got to yell.
Sitting in for the Spartans, number 3, Ava Pinsky, and number 25, Greer Wheaton.
Isn't it?
Scoring for the Storm, number 20, Bella Naples. That'll be a Storm corner kick. Corner kick will be taken by number 13, Hudson Steer.
What's he saying?
He's telling you to put 20 minutes on the clock.
They did put 20 minutes on the clock.
And then they yelled at
But then when you started it, it went back to 24-20. 2-0.
My gosh, you guys.
Let me get to the Storm number 2, Julia Adams.
Thank you.
Be a goal kick for Orono. Setting in for the Storm, number 16, Hannah Swanson. Setting in for the Spartans, number 6, Karis Summers. Number 8, Eva Gower. And number 9, Madeline Dennis. Spartan goal kick.
Yeah.
Senior parents, please make your way to the north end of the field. Senior parents, please make your way to the north end of the field. Subbing in for the Spartans, number 17, Annika Fortin. Subbing in for the Storm, number 8, Lauren Peterson. That'll be a goal kick for Orono. Subbing in for the Storm, number 13, Hudson Steer.
Don't worry about it, it's too far away.
Subbing in for the Spartans, number 7, Tess Basil, and number 12, Celia Dahl. Spartan foul, that'll be a Storm free kick. Storm foul, that'll be a Spartans free kick. One minute left in the first half of play. Thank you. Someone on the field can give me a thumbs up. We'll get started. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome Storm soccer fans to Chanhassen Soccer Senior Night. Tonight we are honoring and celebrating our graduating seniors and their parents who supported them throughout their soccer careers. Let's give a hand to your Storm seniors. These student-athletes here tonight have given their time, talent, and dedication to the Chanhassen High School soccer program, and we are forever grateful for their service. They've also provided guidance, leadership, and support to our younger players and have created a lasting and meaningful foundation to build on for future classes. Please join me in thanking these athletes for their great contribution to Chanhassen High School and the Storm soccer program. Now, let's introduce your Chanhassen Storm graduating seniors. Number two, Julia Adams. She plays left and right wing, and she's here tonight with her parents, David and Elizabeth. Julia's message to her family is, "Thank you for always supporting me throughout my soccer career. From driving me to practices to cheering me on at games, I appreciate it all." Our next senior, number 14, Kaya Burrows. Kaya plays center midfield and outside back, and she is here tonight with her parents, Phil and Stacy. Kaya's message for her family: thank you for driving me to practice, traveling with me, and always supporting my soccer decisions. I'm so grateful you never put boundaries on my potential. Our next senior, number five, Connolly Cusick. Connolly plays center midfield, and she's here tonight with her parents, Jason and Rochelle. Connolly's message for her family: thank you to my mom and dad for always supporting me and believing me. Whenever I doubted myself, you guys inspire me to do my best every game. I love you guys. Our next senior, number 10, Grace Fogarty. Grace plays striker, and she's here tonight with her parents, Ed and Suzanne. Grace's message for her family: thank you for always being my biggest supporters, for driving me to all those practices, bringing me to the tournaments, and believing in me. Our next senior is team manager, Sammy Gates, and she's here tonight with her parents, John and Tracy. Sammy's message for her family: thank you for getting me through all my injuries and the countless miles put on your cars. Our next senior, number 19, Maya Gerding. Maya is a central defender, She's here tonight with her parents, Chad and Tammy. Maya's message for her family, thank you for supporting and encouraging me on and off the soccer field. Our next senior is number zero, Katie Leonard. Katie is a keeper on the varsity team, and she's here tonight with her parents, Ian and Christy. Katie's message for her family, thank you for everything, your support, and being by my side through it all. You all mean the world to me, and I wouldn't be here without you. Our next senior, number seven, Mary McDowell. Mary is a center defender, and she's here tonight with her parents, Randall and Carla. Mary's message for her family, thank you guys for always supporting me in soccer and pushing me into the athletic person I am today. Our next senior is number six, Claire Naples. Claire plays center midfield, and she's here tonight with her parents, JT and Tammy. Claire's message for her family, I want to thank my family for always inspiring me to be a better player and person. Thank you, Leah, Bella, and Liv, for being the best supporters and teammates out there. Thank you, Mom, for all of your encouragement. And I want to especially thank my dad for teaching me to play soccer and being my first and forever favorite coach. Our next senior, number eight, Lauren Peterson. Lauren plays both left and right wing, and she's here tonight with her parents, John and Jody. Lauren's message for her family, thank you for believing in me and supporting me through everything. Our next senior is number nine, Valerie Rakatomala. Valerie plays center midfield, and she is here tonight with her dad, Mark. Valerie's message to her family, thanks for always supporting me and introducing me to the sport in the first place. Our next senior tonight is number 34, Sophie Solberg. She plays center defender, and she's here with her host parents, Eric and Gina Bratton. Sophie's message for her family, thank you for letting me stay with you, and thank you for being so patient with me. Our next senior, number 13, Hudson Spears. Hudson plays left wing and takes a lot of corner kicks, and she's here tonight with her parents, Nate and Tanya. Hudson's message for her family, thank you for all the time, energy, and support you've given to me over the years. Thanks for being my biggest fans and coming to every single game to cheer me on. And finally, let's welcome number 16, Hannah Swanson. Hannah plays center midfield, and she's here tonight with her parents, Eric and Jen. Hannah's message for her family, thank you for supporting me on and off the soccer field. Thank you, seniors, for your commitment to the Chanhassen soccer program. You are all tremendous athletes, competitors, students, and teammates. In whichever path you choose after high school and in the years to come. Let's congratulate our graduating seniors. We'll have about 5 minutes for folks to take pictures out on the field, and then we'll get the second half underway.
We've come a long way together through the hard times. I have to celebrate. I have to pray.
watch anything, watch the shielding that we do. Awesome. See where that momentum that's in?
For the Storm, number 10, Grace Fogarty.
Spartans foul, and it'll be a Storm free kick. Yellow card issued to Orono player number 12, Celia Dahl.
Subbing in for the Spartans, number 25, Greer Wheaton. Taking the corner for the Storm, number 13, Hudson Steer. It's a goal kick for the Spartans.
Thank you.
Scoring for the Storm, number 20, Bella Naples with the Patty. Kicking the corner for the Storm, number 13, Hudson Steer. Sending in for the Storm, number 34, Sophie Silver. Spartan foul, that'll be a Storm free kick. Storm corner, taken by, you guessed it, number 13, Hudson Steer. Storm corner being taken by, that's right, number 13, Hudson Steer. That'll be a goal kick, corner kick for the Spartans. Subbing in for the Spartans, number 22, Isabella Bagan. And number 5, Franny Edwards Hughes. Foul on the Spartans, that's a Storm free kick.
G'day, number 16, Andy Swanson, she's coming into the pitch.
Subbing in for the Storm, number 16, Hannah Swanson. And number 2, Julia Adams.
Yeah.
one time Hudson doesn't take the corner.
We did care about Julia taking the corner kick. I have to say.
That's a Storm goal kick. Stepping in for the Storm, number 8, Eva Gower. And number 17, Annika Fortin. Number 5, Connelly Cusick, taking the corner kick for the Storm. Coming into the game for the Storm, number 8, Lauren Peterson. Spartan foul, that'll be a free kick for the Storm. Coming in for the Spartans, number 9, Madeline Dent. That's a Storm goal kick. Spartan goal kick. Coming in for the Spartans, number 6, Karis Summers. foul on the Storm. That's the Spartans free kick. Sitting in for the Storm, number six, Claire Naples. And number 13, Hudson Fear. That'll be a corner kick for the Spartans. Follow the Storm, that's a Spartan free kick.
I'm
Subbing in for the Spartans, number 11, Sammy Francis. The Storm goal kick. One minute to play in the second half. 1 minute.
Thank you.
end of the match on senior night. Your tennis is thrown 4, Orono Spartan 0.
Hot on the stove, water getting boiled. Be it cold, snow